all that's going on with that. Helped you when you had no shoes on your feet. Pretty mama, I helped you when you had no food to eat. You're the kind of woman I just don't understand. You're taking money and you give it to another man. Sometimes you're sweet as anybody wanna be. When you get a crazy notion, you're jumping all over me. You give me the blues, you're still satisfied. Boy, you give me the blues, I won't lay down and die. Boy, you give me the blues, I won't lay down and die. Every once in a while, like every 50 years or so. It was actually almost exactly 50 years ago that I took the stage at my grade 8 assembly and I played that song by Bob Dylan. It's not one of my favorite songs, and I don't know what a 12-year-old boy was doing singing it, but it stuck. It's, you know, it was the first public performance and I thought I'd play it again. About 10 years after that, I discovered Willie B. Bennett, and this is more my idea of a great song. I was younger, in the days of my youth. I used to sit down and watch the river run down. Send my dreams there around the bend, hoping they'd come back again. Now long times go by, at least once a day. Sit and think about when you were home, and eager to see what you could find. It's funny how you lost the time. You wonder why I lie awake at night, but just can't get to sleep. Not the devils or the feelings inside, it's the peace of mind that I seek. Stand there staring, I'm standing laughing, come all this way. All you ever said was, that's okay. Music in your eyes, I can tell by your surprise, you've been doing fine. Don't give me no more lies, you'll understand it all in time. Music in your eyes, God, I love to watch you dance. Don't be feeling shy, I know you know how. You're not sleeping now. When I came into this town, I knew my hands were bound. You say you have to pay for your means, or else go underground. But I said, music in your eyes, I can tell by yours. You've been doing fine. Don't give it no more lies. You'll understand it all in time. basement a hole, cause that's not the way to do it. I gotta keep on changing my face until I can quit being confused. I'm music in your eyes. I can tell by your surprise you've been doing fine. Don't give me no more lies. I'll understand it all in time. We'll understand it all. We'll understand it all. Here's one from an early album where he complained that the producers made him sound like some kind of folk singer. But then later in his career, he made like Nebraska albums with him and his guitar. So I guess it's something you can delve into. And it's about growing. Suspended in my masquerade, I combed my hair till it was just right, and commanded the night to be. I was in the pain and crossed by the wind. I walked on a crooked crutch. I strolled all alone through a fallout zone. Came out with my soul. I said I was only going to sing the songs I could remember all the words to. Came out with my I stood in the mother breast of the crowd. When they said, sit down, I stood up. Sails were set wing to wing. Had a jukebox graduate for first mate. She couldn't sail, but she sure could sing. I pushed B-52 when I bought them with the blues. My gear set stubborn on a stairway. You scraped my whole high school. Never once gave thought to landing. Stood in the clouded warmth. Proud when they said, hold it down, I pulled up. Growing up. Here's a verse my dad used to play. I took month-long vacations in the stratosphere, and you know it's really hard to hold your breath. Swear I lost everything I'd ever loved or feared. I was a cosmic kid in full costume dress. Well, my feet, they finally took root in the earth. But I got me a nice little place in the stars. I swear I found the key to the universe. Any engine I want. When I grow up, I'll make sure to clean up all the mess in my sink. And I won't talk so loudly, won't have to say everything I think. Oh, this isn't what I meant to do. Oh, this isn't how I meant prove myself to you all get better. When I grow up, I'll smell nice. I'll keep my things in excellent repair. And I won't take my clothes off for anybody with a cunning stare. And my hair, it's gonna nicely frame my face. Don't despair, this isn't how I plan to get in your good graces. All is better. Oh my God, what do you think about the way that I live? All I've got is patience. I know I've got so much more to give. Oh, this isn't how I plan to be. One more chance so I can make you see I'll get better. Oh, I'll make sure to clean up all the dishes in my sink. And I won't talk so loudly, and I won't have to say everything I think. I'll get better. I'll get better. Selections from them because it's just too full of night. And I just know too many songs. So I'm going to be skipping a few to make room for my musical friends who are going to come up and help me out. Bob McNiven is someone I knew in high school, so that goes back a ways, maybe 45 years, I guess. And he turned me on to a fellow called Loudon Wainwright III. Play the song Black Uncle Remus, got the death letter blues, the hellhound, something about pale Jesus. I couldn't learn to play that one. It was in some strange tuning I just couldn't understand. But on the same album, there was something called School Days. It's the only guy I know who uses two cables at a time sometimes.
Three sometimes.
Three.
Wow.
I don't get over them. It's called Pure Spring Water. Look at the color of love. rest a while. Drink some of this pure spring water. You're me, I'm you. We're all the same person. The floating peacock eyes surround our bed. We are free spirits. We are devoted. We are one, and I feel your every pleasure. Tip that flower in your hair. Everybody's way back to the forest. Eskimos came in through the rain and proudly sacrificed their wisdom. Mines all sacrificed themselves. Oh, mommy, you're so young. Come live with us where the color is.
Where the color of the sun.
Look at the color of the sun.
David was the resident folk singer, and that's where I came in. Now, I have a friend that I want to bring up right now, that I play with right now, and his name is Howard Willa, and he plays with lots of different bands and configurations, and blues, jazz, all sorts of stuff, anyway, folky, rootsy. I'm going to get him up right now. Where are you, Howard?
I'm hiding over here.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Howard Willa.
Cheers.
We're going to play some stuff here for you. Now, when I met David, there was a guy by the name of Doug Steiger. In high school, who was the resident folk singer, and this is a song Doug Steiger taught me. All about Toronto. This is called Coming Home. Nobody around to go my bail. They stripped me down and they washed me up. Took away my pencils and my little tin cup. Never in my life long days have I been bought down so low. My money's gone, my clothes are torn. There's one place left to go. Coming home. Look out, pretty mama, cause I still got my black cat bone. Whoa, 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 put a chicken in the pan to fry, pretty mama, because I'm coming home. up and down and all around. I'm always out, but I'm having fun. She threw me out in the middle of the night, hit me on the head with an old flashlight. If the cops don't get you, the grease balls will, and they'll get, but make a bad mess out of you. My money's gone, my clothes are torn. There's one thing left to do. Coming home. Look out, pretty mama, cause I still got my black cat bone. Whoa, 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 put the chicken in the pan to fry, pretty mama, because I'm coming home.
Under the veil of night.
out to pray. The old sisters told me that I mustn't stay south of the border, down Mexico way. South of the border, I rode back one day, and under veil of night, by candlelight, she knelt to pray. The mission bells told me that I mustn't stay.
Yours.
My song? Okay. And the song that I wrote.
This is Howard Willett. Howard has been a pal of mine for a while. Howard's written a lot of wonderful songs.
We fight all the time.
We're gonna do one. Yes, B flat.
Okay. I don't want to be flat. Okay, here we go.
I showed up late.
That's right.
It always happens when we have a date. She's got me nervous, and I don't know why. I keep thinking for an alibi. When we go out next Friday, I know she'll make it my day. I hope she soon forgets my indiscretion soon. I know that she'll be wearing something so bold and daring. Maybe I will be going to the far side of the moon. I can only hope. That's my story, and I can't reveal certain things, man, just gotta conceal.
That's right.
When you're talking about those women, love and such, asking me won't get you much.
Friday.
I know she's gonna make it my day.
She will.
I hope she soon forgets my indiscretion soon. I know that she'll be wearing, you know what?
What?
Something so bold and daring. I hope that I will be going to the far side. That's all my story that I can reveal. Certain things, man, just gotta conceal. When you're talking about those women, love and such, asking me won't get you much.
We want to thank you, folks. It's been an absolute pleasure for both of us to play here for you folks and support the live music concerts. David,
is an original song. I met her in Thunder Bay. Said she was a dancer, said she was a dancer to my dreams. Said she was a cancer, because it said so in a Woman's Day magazine. Then she read my fortune from the tea leaf. Windows, the weather outside is way below 0 degrees. Said she was a lover, looking for another way to be.
Bob and Howard, I'm really very appreciative of them coming out and helping me do this.
Oh, go on.
Oh, go on. They play with Whisker Jack. You can hear them at Cadillac Lounge on Sunday afternoons once a month. Bob's played with a lot of bands over the years. Derby, Saunders, and McNiven. Open Road, I remember driving up to Sudbury in the middle of a snowstorm with Craig Mosel.
A rogues gallery.
To pick you guys up. Used to play at the Tommy Hunter Show?
Yeah.
Oh!
And Whisker Jack and some backups on Tom Connors, a tour of him. So he comes by this song. But anyway, here's a song that we learned back in high school. Dance hall girls, treat you kind. Give you their bodies, but you'll never reach their minds. They fill you up with lipstick lies. When they put you down, son, don't be surprised. Is this the way it always is here in Baltimore? Held her mountains, kissed her plains, touched her sunshine, and I drank her rain. Been so far, then I broke too fast. Thought I had a winner fit, but I came in dead last. Again, this is the way it always is here in Baltimore. I must have chosen the wrong season to come down. I never realized they called this sacred ground. Of time, hell, I'm a week behind. Sent a letter home. This all takes time. Gonna get some money. Gotta go back home. It's all girls know how to make a man feel. The way it always is here in Baltimore. Third set, if you can stay that long. But this is a fundraiser for new music concerts. and there are 50-50 tickets to be had. I don't know if you all understand what that means. You buy a ticket, and if your ticket wins, you win half of the money that everyone spent on those tickets. We get to keep the other half.
It's a good thing.
But it's going to be hundreds of dollars to make those $7 for $20 tickets. They're going. So do that. Also, we had some CDs for sale. Movies and concerts are pretty much our whole history there on the table of NMC CDs. But there are also some very special CDs by Howard Willett. The NMC ones are $10 because we got so many of them. Howard's are $15. But they're limited quantity, so I encourage you to pick up a Howard Willett CD while you're here too. Well, he's here too because he wants to take the money and run. Anyway, thank you all for coming. Thank you for joining me. And enjoy. Have some more drinks, have some more food, and buy some more tickets.